Well, I would first of all like to congratulate the Indian team for playing exceptionally well. And may I especially congratulate Dhoni for being the architect of the victory. And may I tell Dhoni that I saw a placard asking you to have a haircut, but if you were to take my opinion, you look good in this haircut. Don't have a haircut. Okay. Thank you very much. I think it was a pleasure watching this match. It was most interesting and it was played in a very good spirit. The score given by Pakistan team was indeed very good. They played very well, and of course then the Indian team chased it very well, and they deserved the victory because they played very well. So I congratulate the Indian team again. I would like to congratulate the Pakistan team also. One should never get demoralized. You played very well. It was an interesting match. So therefore, let's hope to the future, the two remaining matches are equally well contested, irrespective of whoever wins. We want to watch interesting cricket. So I wish both the teams very well. Thank you very much.
That concludes our presentation ceremony as well.